It's been rough.
That slap to right field, slicing away, and caught on the run by Boesch.
Boesch initially got a bad read on that line drive off the bat of Cuddyer, but able to regroup with his speed in the outfield and redirect his route to make a play. He kind of came in on this ball and then all of a sudden realized the ball was going to travel over his head, and he had to make a beeline for that warning track, reaching up with one hand, making that grab.
Meanwhile, Brad Penny has thrown 11.